Okay, good evening to
Hello.
Everyone. I would like to welcome all of you for our second International Invention Innovation I³C competition awarding ceremony today. So organized by Malaysian Innovation, Invention and Creativity Association, MIICA. So hello everyone, my name is Surya Prakash Vijay Surya, chief moderator for today, and with me together we have our enthusiastic moderator as well, Miss Wan. So Miss Wan, how you feel today?
Wow, I feel very excited and also a bit anxious since this is my first time moderating for something as big as this.
Yep. I'm also excited. I can see there are a lot of love from other countries, a lot of participation, and I truly appreciate. So, Miss Wan, what do you think about this second I³C competition? Is it you feel really excited? The participants performed very well. What do you think about it?
To be honest, since this is my first time moderating for a competition this big, like it's in an international competition, as we all know. And for me, seeing the participants ranging from basically children in primary school till university lecturers.
Level, and yes.
Yeah.
Secondary school and university. Yes, true, true.
Yes.
So we have to appreciate the effort. And I can say that a lot of young children, professionals, lecturers, secondary schools, all of them really put a lot of effort for this. So thank you for Malaysian Innovation, Invention and Creativity Association, MIICA, for organizing this wonderful competition. So look at the time. Without further ado, let us introduce our President of MIICA, Mr. Ganesan Jayabalan, to give us the speech. I would like to invite Mr. Ganesan Jayabalan, sir, to the stage.
Hello, everyone. A very good day to respected VVIPs, my international partners, judges, committee members, delegates and participants, lecturers, teachers, mentors, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Malaysia Innovation, Invention and Creativity Association, MIICA, I would like to congratulate the I³C committee members for organizing this wonderful and excellent competition. To the participants, I'm happy to see your commitment, dedication and participation in this competition, wishing you even more success in the future. Remember, you cannot discover new ocean unless you have the courage to lose the sight of the shore. So keep on innovating and inspiring. Do not stop here, as you need to grow as well. With that, all the best to our young inventors here. I hope this competition has helped you to discover your passion for science, technology and innovation. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. That was a very wonderful speech. You see, as a president, he holds a very big, huge responsibility. Am I correct, Ms. Wan? So a president's role is a very important role for this I³C. So next, I would like to welcome our project director for second International Invention and Innovation Competition, I³C, Mr. Tanish Balakrishnan, to the stage. Hello, sir. How are you?
Hello, sir. Sir, your mic is not on.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Surya, sir. And thank you, Ms. Wan, for inviting me to deliver the speech. Okay. So, dear fellow innovators and inventors and participants, okay, I'm honored to serve as the national coordinator for the second International Invention and Innovation Competition. This competition is a platform for individuals and teams from around the world to showcase their innovative ideas, invention, and technology advancements. And the goal of this competition is to encourage creativity, innovation, and technology development, and to foster a community of like-minded individuals who are dedicated to improving the world through their ideas and inventions. Over the past year, we have seen a surge in innovative ideas and invention, as people have been forced to adapt to a rapidly changing world. The COVID-19 pandemic has challenged us in ways that we could not have imagined, but it has also shown us the power of human ingenuity and the ability of people to come together to solve complex problems. This competition is an opportunity for us to celebrate the achievement of innovators and inventors and recognize the hard work and dedication that goes into creating something truly innovative. It is also a chance for us to learn from each other, exchange ideas, and collaborate on new projects that have the potential to make a real difference in the world. I would like to extend my sincere thanks to all the participants, judges, and partners who have made this competition possible. Your contributions are invaluable, and I look forward to seeing the result of your hard work and dedication. So let's continue the push of our boundaries of what is possible and work together to create a better, more innovative world for future generations. So thank you so much.
Thank you so much to our I³C project director, Mr. Tanish Balakrishnan. The important point that he shared, that make a world with full of innovation. I was just reading through a book. I just would like to share some quote saying that your positive action combined with positive thinking results in success. That is what actually a team of members like Mr. Ganesan Jayabal and Mr. Danish, a lot of them have a lot of positive mind and thinking. That is what contribute to the success of second I³C, basically. So, Ms. Wan, would you like to see a performance after this? Because we have already completed two major professional speech, but now we are moving towards performance. Would you like to see performance? What do you think about a performance?
I think it's going to be a very interesting performance, and okay. I'm very much looking forward to it. As all of us. Yes.
All of it. Okay, that's fine. All are fantastic. So we would like to welcome Malaysia team for the performance. For the first performance for today. Okay, now I'd like to welcome Malaysia team. The stage is yours.
Woo!
Wow, it was fantastic dance. I could not able to control my leg.
I was
Would
in
you like
awe.
To
Oh
dance
my
this
goodness! Oh sure, I've been doing theater, and this just brings me the memories.
Do you know this song Jeho by A. Rahman? It's also an innovation. There is a lot of innovation involved in it, and this song basically won the Oscar awards. So this is one of the inspiring moments. Thank you very much to the Malaysian team, the primary school students. A lot of hard work have been reflected through the dance. So Miss Wan, what do you think about success? Okay. What is success basically?
What is success? It's pretty subjective depending on how we feel about it. Some of us say success is just having a job. Something success is having straight A's. But it depends. Yep.
Okay.
Yes.
So, if you ask me the same question, I would probably say, I won't probably say hard work. It's about failure, doubts, criticism. And lot of hard works, everything is success. Success is not the end, it's a journey. So before we move to the next session, it's another successful moment that a lot of achievement have been done by our Dato Adjunct Professor, Dr. Tan Yu Chong. The next speech will be the speech of the advisor for the second I³C competition today. So I would like to welcome Dato Adjunct Professor Dr. Tan Yu Chong to the stage. The stage is yours, sir.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Ganesan Jaya Berlin, the Honorable President of MIICA, for inviting me here tonight to present at the I³C International Invention and Innovation Competition 2023 awarding ceremony. I would like to acknowledge Mr. Tanish Valakrishnan, the project director of I³C, and the respectful coordinators of various divisions for this major event. I also warmly welcome our dear participants, mentors, teachers, parents, and all the distinguished guests. The most demanding need of the future will be improving the migration of science into the market. I'm sure that MIICA will continue its vision and mission in encouraging students to be great researchers in science and technology and engage in economic growth in the future. As for tonight, I'm pleased to be with all of you and would like to acknowledge the contribution of MIICA for the benefits of everyone, and I would like to wish you all the best in your future undertakings. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you very much, Dato Adjunct Professor Dr. Tan Yu Chong. It was a very fantastic speech by him. What he says is true, because innovation must bring the economical growth for a country. So I truly agree with that, Dato. And for the audience, throughout the day, you have attended our awarding ceremony today. Don't miss anything. Don't stay with us till the end, because we have a lot of surprises, like our director have given the speech and our president have given the speech. And there are more. Am I correct, Miss Wan? There are a lot of task to complete today. So it's going to be a tiring day today as well. So are you excited to move on to the next agenda, Miss Wan?
Without further ado, we should.
Yes. So I would like to invite a very innovative, brilliant and intelligent Chief Judge, Dr. Kumaran Gangadharan, to the stage. The stage is yours, sir.
Thank you so much, beautiful moderator and handsome moderator. A very good evening to my dear organizers, partners, and my lovable innovators. I'm Dr. Kumaran, Chief Judge of 2nd I³C 2023. Honored to be here with you all today as we celebrate our achievement in this innovation competition. Your talents, hard work, and creativity have grown, and I'm very, very inspired by your innovations. Each and every one of you push the boundaries of what is possible and has shown that innovation has no limits. Your idea have the power to change life, solve problems, and shape the future. But today, it's not about winning the awards. It's about recognizing the impact that you all have made to the world of innovation. And it's about celebrating your contribution to the society and your commitment to making a difference in the life of others. In this beautiful evening, I would like to express my gratitude to the organizers also, because without them, there is no competition like this. Your support and guidance have been instrumental in shaping the future of technology, and we are really grateful for your investment in the next generation of the innovators. Not only that, I would like to take some moments to recognize my line of judges who have been generously shared their time and expertise with us throughout this competition. We have been fortunate enough to have diverse group of professionals from all over the world who are expert in their respective fields. We have taken a great care to select judges who have a wealth, experience, and knowledge in this innovation field, and have ensured that they have been throughout vetted to maintain the highest level of professionalism and integrity. Their expertise and impartiality have ensured that the judgment process is fair and transparent. And finally, again, I want to thank the judges for their dedication and commitment to this competition, both online and offline. Your contribution have been invaluable in helping us identify the most innovative and impactful ideas. Let's continue to innovate, collaborate, and push the boundaries of what is possible. Thank you. Congrats again to all my innovators, and let's see in the I³C version 3.0. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Dr. Kumaran Gangadharan, our Chief Judge for 2nd I³C 2023. So, you know, one of the most important point that Dr. Kumaran have mentioned, saying that transparency, mean, and then fair, that is what actually the participants are looking forward to everywhere, everyone, when they go for a competition, they always look for fair marks be given to them. So, to keep that responsibility, it's not an easy. So, thank you very much, Dr. Kumaran. So, without thinking it longer, you know what is the next session, Ms. Wan? So one of the most awaited moments.
Ooh, are we presenting the awards after this?
Yes. So can we have a clap first?
It's everyone, like please, virtual clap.
Advance. Virtual claps. Yes, that's
virtual
true.
Virtual claps.
Virtual claps, yeah. So I think this is the most awaited moments. But after these awards, there are many more awards as well, like special awards, MIICA special awards, grand awards. So after these awards, I don't want the participants to leave the virtual platform. I just want them to wait until the end, because we have a special itinerary for you, for all of you today. So, Miss Wan, are you ready?
Yes, you ready? I am ready. Oh,
so
I am ready.
We should for... Can we start from countdown number 5? So can you do that, Miss Wan? 5?
Countdown number
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow, congratulations to all the winners of a second I³C competition 2023. Oh, it was a fantastic moments, because they have announced the gold medalist, silver medalist, and bronze medalist winners. So congratulations to all. This one, how you feel?
Wow, I was astonished with the loud music and how the video was presented. I was glued to the screen.
Yes. So participants and also people who attended this awarding ceremony, please don't go away. Please wait to celebrate the celebration. We have other awards as well. Before we move on to the other awards, I would like to welcome a performance by Philippines. The stage is yours.
Woo!
Don't be
It's done. Oh dear.
Wow. So I also want to dance, Ms. Wan. What do you think? It was a fantastic performance by Semblayan National Comprehensive High School, Philippines. It's fantastic.
Wow.
Fantastic. What do you think?
It was so fantastic that I just start vibing with them and I didn't even realize you stopped. Oh dear, that was amazing.
Yes, it was amazing. So, has promised to all the participants and the people who attended this awarding ceremony, the next special awards by other countries to the winners, to the champions of the future, the leaders of the future. So, without further ado, let's announce I³C 2023 Special Award. Now, I would like to announce Special Award from Brazil. GTT Global Academy, Institute Pendidikan Guru Campus, Sultan Abdul Halim from Kedah, and MIICA University. All of these teams will be getting free registration for Fernandente 2023, organized by Brazil. Congratulations to Brazil.
Congratulations.
Yes.
And second for our special awards today is from India, which is Indian Innovator Association, IIA Special Awards. So we have SJKT Simpang Lima Kelang Selangor, SJKT Maha Ganesha Vidya Salai Perak, Sekolah Menengah Kebangsaan Tunku Abdul Rahman Pulau Pinang, Alpha Group Educational Institution Turki, SJKT Ladang Highlands Selangor, SMK Dengkil Selangor, SMK Semerah Padi Sarawak, Institut Pendidikan Guru Kampus Sultan Abdul Halim Kedah, International Ivan Sina Researcher Center Iran, Semblayan National Comprehensive High School from the Philippines. Congratulations! For our second awards, Mr. Surya?
Hi, apologies for that. Next is Indonesia IYSA Special Award goes to SJKT Maha Ganesha Vidya Salai Perak, SJKT Ladang Highlands Selangor, SJKT Desa Cemerlang Johor, SK Taman Mega and SMK P Sri Aman Selangor, SMK Semerapadi Sarawak. And not yet, there are more winners from SJKT Maha Ganesha Vidya Salai Perak, IPG Campus Sultan Abdul Halim Kedah, Semblayan National Comprehensive High School Philippines, University Pendidikan Sultan Idris UPSI, Semblayan National Comprehensive High School Philippines, International Avicenna Research Center from Iran, University Putra Malaysia UPM, and University Science Islam Malaysia USIM. Congratulations to IYSA Special Award winners by Indonesia.
And now we have special awards from International Ivan Sina Research Center Iran Special Awards. We have Nichita Stanescu, National College Ploiești, Romania, University Technology Malaysia, UTM, Semblayan National Comprehensive High School, Philippines, Okeanos High School, Inspo, Turkey. Congratulations to the winners.
Yes, next will be Macedonia Special Award. The recipients of Macedonia Special Awards are Batulan Chang Vocational College, Penang, Institute Pendidikan Guru Campus, Sultan Abdul Halim, Institute Pendidikan Guru Campus, Tengku Ampuan Afzan, Alpha Group Educational Institutions, Turkey, Farias Brito from Brazil, MRSM Kota Kinabalu, Sabah from Malaysia, Sabalayan National Comprehensive High School, Philippines, Sabalayan National Comprehensive High School, Philippines again, Klang Vocational College, Selangor, Nichiata Saniscu National College, Ploiești, Romania, Okeanos High School, INSPO, Turkey, International Avicenna Research Center from Iran, Institute Pendidikan Sultan Mizan Besut, Terengganu from Malaysia, International Avicenna Research Center from Iran, SCKT Taman Permata, Selangor from Malaysia, ST Kristen Petel Sulong Tri Surabaya from Indonesia, Sekolah Jenis Kebangsaan Tamil Nibong Tebal Pulau Pinang from Malaysia, Sekolah Kebangsaan Tanjung Gading Tangkap Johor from Malaysia, SCKT Maha Ganesha Vidyasalay Perak from Malaysia, and SCKT Ladang Highlands Selangor from Malaysia, SCKT Kuala Kubu Baru Selangor from Malaysia. Congratulations to all Macedonia Special Award recipients.
And we will move on to the OCIIP Nigeria Special Awards. The winners are SJKT Puchong Selangor, Sekolah Jenis Kebangsaan Tamil Nibong Tebal from Malaysia, Sabalayan National Comprehensive High School, Philippines, International Avicenna Research Center, Iran, College Vocational Pulau College Vocational Balik Pulau Pulau Pinang, Malaysia, International Avicenna Research Center, Iran, SJK Tamil Ladang Kirby, Negeri Sembilan, Malaysia, SMK Cochrane Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, and International Avicenna Research Center, Iran, and SMA Islam Diponegoro, Surakarta, and SMKN1 Mondokan Sergan, Indonesia. Congratulations.
Okay, so let's move on to Holland IBS Special Award. The recipients are SCKT Maha Ganesha Vidyasalay Perak from Malaysia, SCKT Ladang Highlands Selangor from Malaysia, SCKT Ladang Nawas Patia II Teluk Intan Perak from Malaysia, SCKT Taman Permata Selangor from Malaysia, and SK Konwen Satu Klang Selangor from Malaysia, SMK Semerapadi Sarawak from Malaysia, Tun Hussein On Vocational College, SK Marian Convent Ipoh, Sabalayan National Comprehensive High School Philippines, and University Putra Malaysia UPM. Congratulations to Holland IBS Special Award.
Continuing to NWERA Association Special Awards from Romania, we have Gifted Coder Mersin and FLL Academy Sutas Turkiye, Bachko Mao and Science Club Vietnam, Educatia, Eskişehir Fatih Science High School Turkiye, Cosmos Yazilin Anadolu Lisesi, FLL Academy AACS Turkiye, University Technology Malaysia UTM, Sekolah Jenis Kebangsaan Tamil Masai Johor Malaysia, SJKT Pusat Teluk Datuk Banting, and SMK Methodist Teluk Datuk Banting Malaysia, Sabalayan National Comprehensive High School, Philippines, Muhammadiyah Vocational High School 1 Gresik, Indonesia. Oh, congratulations.
Okay, next will be Hong Kong Special Award. The recipients will be getting free registration for the third One Student, One Invention Innovative Design Contest. So the recipients are Aschakiti Mahaganesa Vidyasalai Pera, Aschakiti Mahaganesa Vidyasalai Pera again, and then again, and again. And Sekolah Jenis Kebangsaan Tamil Nibong Tebal Pulau Pinang, Sekolah Jenis Kebangsaan Tamil Nibong Tebal Pulau Pinang, SCKT Bestari Jaya Selangor, SCKT Desa Cemerlang Johor, SCKT Puchong Selangor, SCKT Durian Tunggal Melaka, SK Taman Mega and SMK Sri Aman and Tanah Rata International School Selangor. Congratulations to the Hong Kong Special Award recipients.
Now we will continue to World Tamil Epics Research Association Special Awards by Malaysia. We have International Ibn Sina Research Center, Iran. Wow, we have a lot of them in this Close. Category.
Yes.
Yes. And we have Sekolah Jenis Kebangsaan Tamil Nibong Tebal Pulau Pinang, Nichita Stanistu National College Ploiești, University Politehnica of Bucharest. Pardon me. And we have I³C High School of Burabay, Kazakhstan. And again, and again, and lastly, Bachno Mash and Science Club, Vietnam. Oh, we have some more here. We're going long way now.
Yeah, true.
We have Universitas Brawijaya, SJKT Mahaganesha Vidyasalai Perak, Malaysia, Sablayan National Comprehensive High School, Philippines, SMA Negeri 3 Semarang, SMP Negeri 2 Semarang, Dua Semarang, and SD Haji Isriati Baitur Rahman 1 Semarang. Oh dear. Saman 1. Yeah. Saman 1 Sidoarjo, and Saman 3 Denpasar. SMK Methodist ACS Klang Selangor.
Yes.
Yes.
sorry, please continue. We are very excited. I understand. Yes, please.
It's okay, sir. You can take the lead with the MIICA Special Award.
So, this is a very, very special award because this has been given by the Malaysian Innovation Invention Creativity Association, MIICA. So, the MIICA Special Award will go to the recipients, SCKT Mahaganesa Vidyasalai, SCKT Kampung Columbia, SCKT Ladang Sungai Wangi 2, Pejabat Pendidikan Daerah Manjung, IPG Campus Sultan Abdul Halim. Congratulations to MIICA Special Award.
Congratulations.
Okay. So, as participants, please be ready. Next, we are going to show you a promo video to all of you. Thank you. Okay, that is the journey of second I³C 2023. It was a very long journey. I know the competition happened a few days, but the hard work was more than a month, more than 2 to 3 months. Am I correct, Ms. Wan? Lot of preparations, hard work and everything.
Yes, it was full of hard work. I can say that with the amount of internet problem connection, it was at that time, wow, it giving me flashbacks.
True. Next, we are going to announce MIICA Grand Award. It's a very, very special award. But before that, we are going to invite our Deputy Project Director, Ms. Meera Kumar, to the stage. Ms. Meera?
Welcome.
The stage is yours, Ms. Meera.
Thank you, Mr. Surya and Ms. Wan. You guys are rocking. A very good evening to dear honorable strategic partners and MIICA's international partners, distinguished guests, judges, educators, parents, participants, ladies and gentlemen. By God's grace, I am delighted to be in the awarding ceremony tonight. Let me keep my thank you note short and sweet, as I understand everyone is awaiting the grand award announcement. So wait till the end of the show. We from MIICA would like to congratulate all participants for your commitment, dedications, and participation in I³C 2023. We hope this competition has helped you discover your passion for science, technology, and innovation. We hope to see more inventions in near future. We hope you enjoyed the experience. Thanks to our strategic partners and international partners, judges, educators, parents, participants from Malaysia and international who continuously inspire young minds to be involved in innovation and invention. I would like to personally take this opportunity to express my sincere appreciation and gratitude to all my family, MIICA family members who worked very hard to materialize I³C 2023. Wow, it is definitely a dream come true. Remember, creativity is about inventing, experimenting, exploring, growing, of course, taking risks, making little mistakes, and of course, having fun. So keep on the positive spirit to innovate and inspire your peers. Let me share a quote from my guru, APJ Abdul Kalam. If you fail, never give up, because fail, F-A-I-L, means first attempt in learning. With that, I wish you lots of love, success, and see you all in the next edition of I³C. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, MIICA Malaysia, for more updates. Signing off, Meera Kumar, Deputy Project Director of I³C 2023. Thank you. Back to you, MCs.
Thank you. Thank you. That was a very fantastic style. I like the style.
signing off with style.
Yeah, and I like the quote.
Thank you.
So basically, failure is a learning process. We fail is not the end. So success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you are doing, you will be successful. So that was a fantastic speech. Thank you very much to our Deputy Project Director. So, you know what is next, Ms. Wan?
What is it, sir?
It seems not exciting. The end. It is a very exciting moment, okay? And all our participants are waiting for it, which is the Malaysian Innovation Invention Creativity Association Grand Award.
Yes, virtual clap, everyone. Please.
Virtual clap. So, let's move on. This competition is a sub of I³C, second I³C competition, which is the Ruler Contest Special Award. Book 2. Goes to Ultra Multifunctional Ruler, UTM, Gold, Exam Pack or Travel Pack Ruler from SJKT Puchum, Batum 14, Silver, Metal Ruler 3-in-1 from SJKT Desa Cemerlang Johor, Bronze, Multipurpose Ruler from SK Convent 1 Klang, Bronze. Congratulations to all the participants who participated in a ruler contest, and this is your special award. Congratulations again. Next,
Congratulations. Next
we are going to move on to the most inspiring award. Miss Wan, would you like to take the lead?
With all pleasure. So we are moving on to the most inspiring award. And the winners are University Technology Malaysia, UTM, Muhammadiyah Vocational High School, Wan Gersik, Indonesia, SJKT, Pusat Teluk Datuk, Banting, and SMK, Methodist Teluk Datuk, Banting, Malaysia, IPG, Kampung Sultan Abdul Halim, Kedah, Malaysia, SMK, Subang Jaya, Selangor, Malaysia. Moving on, we have University Technology Malaysia UTM again with GTT Global Academy. University Technology Malaysia UTM again, congratulations. Okeanos High School, Inspur Turkey. And we have Bachkoa Math and Science Club Vietnam. Congratulations to the winners.
Next, we are going to move on to Life Worksheet Hyperbolic Brain Puzzle, the best invention in Malaysia. The award goes to University Technology Malaysia, UTM. Well done, well done. Next, we are going to move on to the best invention international. Miss Wan, let's announce it together. What do you think?
What do you think? I think we can start from 1, 2, 3. Muhammadiyah
Vocational High School.
Vocational High School. Wan Gersik, Indonesia.
Hybrid Congratulations. System. IoT temperature. Real-time monitoring at Sangon Legowo Market. Congratulations to this best invention.
Congratulations.
Next, we are going to announce the grand award to the country with most number of teams is awarded to International Avicenna Research Center from Iran.
Congratulations! Now, we will move on to the second grand award, which is institute and school with the most numbers of teams, goes to SJKT Maha Ganesha Vidyasalai Perak, Malaysia. Congratulations.
Yes, this school have given the most number of teams, and well done to the school. They have won many awards, so well done.
Well done.
And it's not the end. We still have a lot of grand awards. The teams that will represent Malaysia in Innovation World Cup 2023. Wow, it's World Cup, Miss Wan, it's World Cup.
Wow.
It's not easy. They have done a very big job. Congratulations to the participants and also the recipients. Now, I'm going to read the name of the Innovation World Cup representative of Malaysia. University Technology Malaysia, UTM. Life Worksheets Hyperbolic Brain Puzzle, SJKT Pusat Teluk Datuk Banting and SMK Methodist Teluk Datuk Banting, Smartest Gas Leakage Sensor, SGS, IPG Campus Sultan Abdul Halim, Kedah, OB, SMK Subang Jaya Selangor, Sanana Eco Body Deodorant, University Technology Malaysia, UTM, implementation of ED Puzzle and Augmented Reality in 3D Learning has an innovation in maths teaching. So, congratulations to the team.
Congratulations.
Okay, the next. Miss Wan, your
yes?
turn.
Okay, the next. Okay, the next award that I will be presenting today is overall best project in I³C 2023 Platinum Award. It's a Platinum Award, sir. Oh my goodness.
Yes, Platinum Award. Yes.
Yes.
Award.
Yes. Without further ado, the winners are University Technology Malaysia UTM Live Worksheets Hyperbolic Brain Puzzle, Muhammadiyah Vocational High School 1 Gresik Indonesia with Hybrid Refrigeration System IoT Temperature Real-Time Monitoring at Sugong Legowo Market. Next, we have SJKT Pusat Teluk Datuk Banting and SMK Methodist Teluk Batuk Banting with Smart Gas Leakage Sensor. Next, we have IPG Campus Sultan Abdul Halim Kedah with OB Filter and SMK Subang Jaya Selangor Sanana Eco Body Deodorant. Congratulations to the winner of the Platinum Award.
Congratulations. Miss Wan, you know what is this
yeah.
Platinum Award? These are the top 5 placings. These are the top 5 winners which scored high marks in this competition. So they deserve the Platinum Award, and as I say, success is not the end, it is a journey. So from number 1, University Technology Malaysia UTM, number 2, Muhammadiyah Vocational High School 1 Gresik Indonesia, number 3, SJKT Pusat Teluk Datuk Banting and SMK Methodist Teluk Datuk Banting, number 4 is IPG Campus Sultan Abdul Halim Kedah, and number 5, SMK Subang Jaya Selangor. I guess we have announced it twice, isn't it, Miss Wan?
Yes. Yes. It's such a grand award that it needs to be repeated at least 2 times.
Yes, yes. So congratulations to all of the recipients, participants and everybody. Thank you very much for having us here. Thank you very much for the opportunity. Thank you very much to MIICA. Thank you very much for the all the partners. So this is our team. This is success. So thank you guys. See you in our
thank
next
you.
Third I³C competition.
Yes.
Signing off.
See you guys next time. Goodbye. See you guys next time.
Thank you.
Bye.
Have a nice day.
Bye.
Thank you, everyone.